Hey guys, if you enjoyed the video, make sure you hit that like button. If you're new here, subscribe. Now, let's jump right into the video.
What if Pokemon grew rather than having set evolution stages? In Progress Pokemon explores how Pokemon might look if they physically transition from one evolution stage to another. Let's take a look at some Generation 8 Pokemon and see what these extra growth stages might look like.
If you like this video and you want to watch something similar, click that video on the left. Or click the video on the right to see what YouTube recommends.